Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Hello friend and fans. Welcome to my channel Sports Support. My name is Keddy. Today I will present
10 most violent cities in the world. Number 10. Karachi, Pakistan. Karachi is a popular city found in Pakistan. This city has highest numbers of threats, sectarian violence and terrorism. In 2011-2012, many dangerous attacks were reported and recorded from this city in Pakistan. Being largest city in this nation, Karachi is center of financial hubs and seaports. More than 10 million people of this city. Number 9. Belem, Brazil. Belem is another violent city ranked in 9th position of this article. This wonderful and beautiful city is found in Brazil. It is one city with tall and beautiful buildings but has no peace. It forms a passing way to nearby countries such as Peru, Bolivia and Colombia. Belem is not a peaceful place to be. Dangerous activities such as smuggling of drugs are practiced here. Number 8. Cape Town, South Africa. This is one of the African cities that one needs to get afraid of. Just like other cities from various countries reported above, Cape Town is also full of murder cases and deadly threats. Residents of this town are prone to smuggling of drugs. Highest rate of crimes are reported every day. South Africans are always advised not to be in Cape Town, especially at night. Women and children are most affected because of rape cases. Number 7. Nairobi, Kenya. Kenya is a beautiful and well-known country worldwide. It is located in eastern parts of Africa together with surrounding countries such as Tanzania, Uganda, Djibouti and many others. Nairobi is the capital city of this beautiful and amazing country. It is amongst largest cities in Africa. Tall and uniquely designed buildings are located here. This city is however affected by political violence, especially during elections. Number 6. Sana'a, Yemen. Sana'a is another violent city that cannot be omitted in this list of most violent cities worldwide. It is found in Yemen. This city is amongst oldest states worldwide and has highest number of population. Currently, Britain foreign offices and other government officials from this country are advising tourists to check state and condition of Sana'a before making their way there. Number 5. Caracas, Venezuela. On 5th position of this article is this amazing and beautiful city in Venezuela known as Caracas. It is amongst beautiful and coolest cities worldwide but is prone to violence and people of this place have no peace. This city is featured on this list because of having many crime cases. Drug trafficking is a common activity. It is almost becoming Number 4. Baghdad, Iraq. Iraq is a popular country amongst many people. This country gained a lot of fame due to its terrorist groups and manufacturers of deadly weapons. Baghdad is a beautiful city that found in Iraq. Uniquely designed buildings are situated here. Residents of this place are not living in peace. This is because of stigma. Such feelings come from several attacks that had happened few years back. Number 3. Mogadishu, Somali. Somali is another African country taking 3rd position in this list of most violent cities worldwide. Mogadishu is the capital city of Somali. There are many crime cases that have been reported from this city in Africa. Such crimes are murder and rape cases. Mogadishu hosts one of largest terrorist group popularly known as Al-Shabaab. Number 2. Ciudad Juarez, Mexico. As we continue with this countdown, let us feature on this amazing city in Mexico called Ciudad Juarez. It is amongst beautiful cities worldwide that many people look at and admire visiting there. Murder rate of this particular place is 147.77. Do not walk in streets of Ciudad Juarez, especially at night. Criminals own guns just like any other police officer. Number 1. San Pedro Sula, Honduras. This is the most violent city worldwide. It is located in Honduras. There are many criminal cases reported each day in this city. Such crimes include rape, murder and robbery. Walking at night in this place is prohibited. Resident of this place has suffered a lot due to these crimes. Murder case is rated to be approximately 158.87.